friends, happy Thanksgiving. So we are starting our dinner. I'm making pancit, Filipino pancit, and I like to add just a little bit of like this sometimes. It just makes it more flavorful. I'm gonna make asparagus with bacon, mashed potatoes. I do like to chop up my garlic and my onion like ahead of time. I took this off the heat. So with pancit, I'm gonna do pork, and this one is like really crunchy, so that's best for the how I like it for the pancit. And then these are all my veggies that I cooked separately. So there was celery here, carrots, and green beans. Flavored it with the turkey, the neck of the turkey. And then I also, with that, I also added just like chicken broth along there. And then I'm just simmering it. So whenever I need it, I kind of dump it to where I need it. And kitchen's a hot mess. But like I said, I want a little bit of pork into the pancit, but I want it crispy because it's just, we have so much of the meat already, like the ham and turkey, that this is just flavoring for the pancit itself. So that's why there's just a little bit. And then I'm going to put it into the paper towel, kind of drain it. Let me go ahead and do that now. All right, so now here is my noodles, and then I have hot water, and I just pour it over super quickly, basically to wash the noodles. I don't like to put the noodles right away into the pot. Hi, Danika.
Hi.
Hi, there's Danika. Happy Thanksgiving. Our house is a mess, but that's how it is. Okay, so let me clean that off. And then it's the noodles that I got is this one. Everybody cooks their pancit differently, but what I have here is just the fat from the pork. I took out some of the oil, or most of the oil, and then I put a stick of butter. And then before I put the noodles, I'm gonna go ahead and put this broth in here, which is just basically from the turkey. And then I also added like a can of just regular chicken broth, just to add the flavor. And then soy sauce, like that. And then because my veggies are already pre-seasoned, salt, pepper, garlic, onions in there, I'm basically just cooking the noodles. All right, friends, and here is the noodle. I'm gonna be just cooking this, making sure that it's thoroughly cooked, but do not overcook. So keep an eye on it. And then the noodles will suck up all those flavored juice. Okay, and that's it, friends. So then I added the pre-cooked veggies. So then the reason that I do this separately is because so then every single one of these vegetables is cooked to perfection. I don't like it overcooked. I like it crunchy, but the family likes it kind of just done. So then everything is just kind of simmering just for about a minute or two. And then I'm gonna leave a little bit to garnish on top. Friends, there is the pancit. How's that? I'm going to make bread pudding. So I have these chocolate milk breads along with like the regular day old bread. So I'm just going to kind of rough chop, mix it together, and then I'm going to soak it, and then we're going to cook it into the oven while we're having our Thanksgiving dinner. And it's going to be warm once we're done and ready for dinner. So I had like, I think, 4 pieces of like day old bread, that, and yeah. Now let me get the milk prepped. And here is my bread pudding. I just cut a piece to make sure that it's cooked all the way through, and then I had drizzled caramel on top, and then I'm gonna serve this with whipped cream or Cool Whip. All right, friends, I'm getting ready, but I'm gonna be making a Scentsy video today of unboxing. No makeup on, just got out of the shower. All I did was put on my moisturizer, so I'm just gonna put a little bit of makeup because, you know, I need to. But if you guys are going to splurge on yourself this Christmas, or a special female loved ones, whether it's your mom, your sister, your bestie, invest in a Dyson. Okay, so I bought my Dyson back in February, and I think they have a new one now. So I have this one, and friends, I am a lazy hairstylist person, meaning I just wash and go. You know, I'll braid my hair while it's wet and then let it out, and then I just let it be. I hate curling my hair because I think I'm OCD, and so the patience of the curling is just, it drives me crazy. So I've never had the patience for it. But friends, all right, so I'm gonna hold on to my phone one hand, okay? So I have this this left right here, so I'm gonna see if I can do it with one hand. But look, okay, look at that, no hands, okay? And just so a few seconds, and look, okay, mind you, there was no hands, okay? So then I'm gonna get this one right here, I'm gonna tuck that in. I have my tank top on, but again, look at that. Okay, and then look at that. No hands. Okay, look at that. Okay, and then literally, friends, it took me about 10 minutes. So I believe they are pretty pricey. I think you can purchase them. I know my mother-in-law has three. She purchased them from like a Facebook marketplace. She's brave. I'm scared because there's a lot of dupes out there and giving out my money through Facebook. I'm just not comfortable. I don't have, I'm not brave. So I bought a new one. But this is it, friends. And then I don't brush it. So I have a comb. And then I'll just kind of, if I want it more fluffy, and then you're supposed to use your hand. But yes, look at that. Okay. Not bad. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and put on my makeup. And then I had my laptop. I don't know if I told this at the very beginning. I had my laptop taken in for service. I don't know why. I don't know what was wrong with it, but it was under warranty because I've only had it for 2 years. It's a MacBook Pro, I think 15. Like the top of the line when it came out, I think 2 years ago, last Christmas, 2 years Christmas. And for some reason, I was having issues of loading up certain apps. So I took it in, and then they kept it for about 2 weeks, and then it's all good, they said. So I'm gonna go ahead and create a video for you guys, a Scentsy video. I do have a Hello Kitty haul that I wanted to show you guys that we got over at Daiso. And then also, is it Miniso? The kids love that over at the mall. And I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. But really wanted to share that with you guys. Splurge on yourself and get yourself a Dyson. It's a video.
Snowing.
First day of snow. Ooh, ooh. Friends, it is snowing. Our first day of snow. And I'm going to drive to our local grocery store. Oh, that's snow. Before it sticks. Ooh, that's Dan Jonathan's car. I need to make spaghetti. And I have no spaghetti sauce. So it's just down the road. It's not too far. And it's not sticking to the ground yet. So I should be able to do it. But we do live in a major hill. And friends, I did an unboxing of a Scentsy video. Oh my gosh. Oh, you guys know I need to get back in the game. And the game has changed so much since I left. It's all about like the TikTok, and nobody wants to listen to you talk, and nobody wants to listen to you explain. You know, that's how I feel. That's why I'm kind of
you know, and you guys know I don't know how to do this so well as it is, but everything is like a 2-minute video of start to finish, and you guys know I talk too much. All right, wish me luck, friends. It is snowing. Danica is gonna be so excited. I work overtime because it scared me. Abby needs to change the windshield wiper because when it's dry, you know. Maybe I should just turn it off. There we go. Snowing. Isn't that beautiful? All right, friends, we are getting some good snow right now. So it started snowing about an hour ago. And look at those beautiful large flakes. Ah, so pretty. Okay. Our neighbors got snow in their driveway. Winter is here, my friends. Winter is here. So beautiful. All right, we are doing a fundraiser for the YMCA. So $20 adults, $10 kids for breakfast with Santa. And then they're doing arts and crafts with the kids. Danica, and there's Noah. Cake decorating. And then there's ornament making. And then we have breakfast. So this is one of like the pub house over in the area. There's Miss Mary. And then let me show you guys the snow. Ooh. Hi, Noah. Oh, what happened to your cookie? Oh, it's over there. Look at the snow. All right, look at that. Oh, friends, look at all that snow that we got. Is that a rainbow? Yeah. Oh, I thought I saw a rainbow over there. Okay. Early morning breakfast with Santa. Ooh, look at that. Winter Wonderland. We got a lot of snow last night. Pretty? All right, friends. Look at that. It's so bright. Right, can hardly see the road. We are on our way to Target, and then tonight we are going to watch the snowflake lane over here in Bellevue. Okay, it's gonna be a fun day.
Yes.
Where's hubby? I just got done with Hula.
Yes, it's crazy. Hubby. When I was driving this morning to drop Jonathan off, all the trees were white, everything was white out.
Oh, really?
And then now because of the sun.
Oh, yeah. So Jonathan's car cannot go through these snow roads. So hubby took Jonathan to class, and then he's just getting out now, and we're gonna meet him over at Target. Do some Christmas shopping.
I have my money.
And Danny has. Danica has her money from where? Birthday, Christmas, and the Tooth Fairy. Go ahead.
What's that?
Hubby has a haul.
Oh.
Danica has a haul. We don't do hauls anymore, but here's the haul. That's what Danica got. Okay.
Let me show you how it can do.
Go ahead.
So, Danica, I don't understand, though. Like, when you press them all in, how do you get them out? You just squeeze them and he pops out?
I'm on the floor, friends. It's a clean floor. Because this man took forever at the comic book store.
Sorry, 45 I saw a row. Minutes.
Now we're 45 minutes. Now we're waiting for Jonathan.
It was a row of dollar bins, and I had to go through every single one.
Okay, so go ahead and do your haul, just that one.
Oh.
Hi, Danica.
So what I got here was, this is the issue. I was looking for the first appearance, but I'm settling for the third appearance. What?
I thought you said we had the third appearance.
Oh, my gosh. Hold on. Let me see your haul.
Dad, look at this.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Yes, look at this.
Okay.
So
come on, buddy.
For the first appearance, but I'm settling for the third appearance.
We can't hear you. Can you speak up a little bit, please?
You can hear me just fine.
Okay,
no,
I can hear
fine. Hearing impaired. Can you speak up a little bit?
Turn on the closed captioning. There's a little bottom button on the bottom.
I'm trying to turn the volume up, but it won't work.
You maxed out on the volume.
Okay, go ahead.
So I was looking for the first appearance, but I settled for the third appearance.
Okay, he's never gonna finish it.
I'm not gonna finish this. The first.
I might just steal
of the first living Filipino superhero in the Marvel universe.
Oh wow! What is it? What does it look like? And there's Jonathan.
And this is it.
Oh wow! Who's the Filipino one? The one in the suit.
I believe her name is Wave. No, she's not on the cover.
Oh.
She's a Filipino star.
Oh.
Oh, you're finally
so the very first ever Filipino superheroes.
It's a girl.
It was a Filipino superhero team in Iron Man, Invincible Iron Man Volume 2, Issue Number 2. There were six super Filipino
superheroes. If anybody has it, contact you.
I have it.
Oh.
We have it. So
okay.
Jonathan actually picked it up years ago, back in 2006.
Really?
I think.
So you owe Jonathan big time?
So anyways,
he's not done.
You see it, right?
Yes.
And then like three pages later, they all die.
Oh, really?
So that's why I said this is the first living superhero.
Beginning of the flow. So we are at where, Ben? Bellevue Square?
Bellevue.
Okay. This is where we watch the parade. Snowflake Lane is what it's called. But it's like huge and it's packed. And so this is where the float starts. But then there's gonna be dancers on the street, so it took us forever to get something to eat. And then here's the little ones. Hello, little ones. Hey.
Hi.
And look how packed it is.
I'm the coolest guy.
Look at her. Our chaotic squad, but we shopped around the mall, too crowded, and then this is what it's way over there. Look at, we're outside, but look at how pretty the streets are, pretty decor. Ooh, yummy restaurants right here. Mm-hmm. How pretty.